Fabio is actually fishing for the first time in a long time. Well, videoing for the first time in a long time.
New sticker on my truck, Fabio Outdoors sticker.
Me and my dad are out here trying to catch a few bass while we can Saturday morning, February 24th. I'll see y'all when we start catching them. That nice yellow spot. Nice catch, Chris. Nice catch. Well, that was the first fish of the day.
Did you get no video?
No, I didn't. Kind of forgot I even had my GoPro because I haven't been fishing with it in a long time. I think I got fish too. Okay, well, I just broke off on a fish. Well, I'm freaking fishing with Dugum 10-pound test. Good thing I got another shaky head ready to go. Not the same worm or nothing, but still a good worm. There's a fish with a shaky head in its mouth. See if we can't catch some more off at this point. Oh, that looked hilarious. And that pickup fish tractor screwed you up. Well, gosh, today Chris is schooling me. You want the net? Is it that good? Oh my. Yeah, it is. Yeah, that is a largemouth. It's just white. Neither. I think he might be on there. Yeah.
Big quality. Good?
I don't think so. Oh yeah, pretty good one.
Pretty large, man.
Yeah.
You want that?
Yeah, I get it. Since I got a spin rod.
Oh, I'm coming next Saturday morning.
No, big old spot. Here he comes, Dad. Here he comes. Right there. Boom, baby. Dang, that's a nice one. My GoPro on. Yes. Yes. That's about a 2.5-pound spot right there. Yeah, he was. Another bass. He moved spots over to a hump. Good one. That's a fish, ain't it? Let's go. Even though I got a fish on, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's stay. Let me pick out this. Another one. Good one. Nah. Shoot, that's a pretty good one.
He was running in with it. You see him? I had to catch up to him.
There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Biggest fish of the day right here. Almost 3 pounder.